Hello, welcome to hell. If you're burning, we'll find you and hopefully give you some peace in hell. And back to the video.
Hello, YouTubers. It's your boy Hellblader here. We're first checking the settings. Good. And now we're back to Jurassic Park World. I decided to record this today because I'm recording the forest for tomorrow. Extract. And extract. And sell. So right now, let's hit control room. We unlocked this island just a little while ago. Okay. Real quick, I'm just trying to complete a mission. Uh-oh.
Señoras y señores, como medida de
prevención. Good. To task.
Acknowledged.
Come on.
Good. To protect the guests.
Transport team. And select enclosure in here.
The asset.
I know.
Senhoras e senhores, como medida de precaução e para sua segurança, proceda para o abrigo mais próximo.
Come on. Funnel in. Let's see.
Señoras y señores, como medida de precaución y por su seguridad, diríjase al refugio.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for any inconvenience experienced during our event.
See, this guy is finally back in. Now we can actually do this. Go island jumping. Go to island. Let's see what this island has in store for us.
As if prehistoric creatures weren't enough to contend with, on this next island, Isla Muerta, you may have some meteorological events. You know, storms, extreme weather, that kind of thing from time to time.
as you can see, the weather on this island can be a little temperamental. First thing you're going to want to do is fix any damage this storm has caused. You should use a ranger team to get the park operational again. Oh, and don't forget to close any emergency shelters when it's safe to do so. Guests won't spend their hard-earned dollars huddled in a bunker underground, will they?
It must have been quite the storm. And it seems that bad weather is often a precursor to bad behavior from the dinosaurs. If you believe that everything is connected, the so-called butterfly effect, and I do believe it, by the way, then one small change is all it takes to create a series of toppling dominoes leading to rampaging dinosaurs.
Prepared.
And they don't make a butterfly net big enough to stop them.
Come on. To get this thing to repair itself. This guy in here just so we got some stuff coming in. You can see how much money my corporation on this game is making. Okay. Guest. We got a hotel here. We're gonna have to open the operations. Come on. I'm trying to find out areas that I can actually toss this in. Good. No power, okay. Power. Okay. Come on. Okay. I guess I got a fun time looking at so many things. Operations. Okay. Which one did I incubate the dinosaur in? Release. So people can actually see the creatures eat up close. We'll set this guy to omnivores. Incubate. No. Okay, map. Control room. Yeah. Travel. Kinda funny what I'm watching little clips of while it's muted. I'm watching weird stuff. There's our facility.
I've heard good things about the expedition. You certainly made the science division a star. And me. And of course you too. I'm not forgetting, just prioritizing.
Dino threat. Shelters. Open all shelters.
Дамы и господа, в качестве меры предосторожности и для вашей безопасности просим пройти к ближайшему убежищу.
Adding task.
Good. I fixed that one giant problem. Good.
Assets in the air.
Good.
we had to put him back in his enclosure twice. Let's see. Incubate. Yes. So let's hope. Okay, new map. Drax. D-A-R-C. Didn't know this. So let's see. Up north. Let's see. Sorry. Okay, let's see. Is he still in his enclosure? Let's see. Let's see. Operation. Guest. Station. That's good. Fence. Let's see. Come on, we're almost there. As soon as I solve some contracts on this one, I will go over to the next one. Let's see. If I knew there was that many places on the map, I would have explored them a while ago. Let's see. 4 more minutes, and we'll be able to release them. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And release! Run!
That's a job well done.
Hello, new contract time. Woohoo!
I'm happy. That's all the time we got for this video. So don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and leave a comment down below. See you guys later.